you guys liked the swatches, so I'm going to talk a little bit about these lipsticks. I'm going to give you like a mini review. So first of all, they retail for ₹395 for 3 grams of product, which I feel is supremely affordable, and Miss Claire as a brand is affordable, as you guys already know. So I purchased these from Nykaa, and I will leave the link down so that you can check it out. And coming to the packaging, it comes in this beautiful rose gold color cardboard sort of a packaging. And once you open it up, this is how the lipstick looks like. Again, I feel like it's a very nice, luxurious, high-end looking, very stylish looking packaging. It's like a rose gold color. And you can see the color of the lipstick from the bottom as well as in the middle. So if you have couple of these in your collection, you can easily make out which is which by looking at the color. And also the shade name is written at the bottom of the liquid lipstick as well as the packet. And they come in like 01, 02, that sort of numbering they have. And I wish they had come up with names, because names are so much more fun. But anyway, Miss Claire has number system. Coming to the form, these are not your supremely drying formula. This goes on like a moussey when you first apply it, and later on when it dries, it is completely powder matte finish. It's not drying or extremely, like, you know, those sort of lipstick that are cheap but they dry out your lips and you cannot wear them for long. This is not one of those. This is definitely more comfortable to wear. Like, I have extremely dry lips, but I feel totally comfortable wearing this. There's no problem whatsoever. It doesn't dry out my lips and it looks perfectly alright to me. And I love this sort of matte liquid lipsticks because they are long lasting and they give this beautiful powder matte sort of a finish, which looks amazing. The colors come out even more, you know, nice and bright when this sort of matte sort of formula. Now these also come out very easily using a micellar water, and there's no issue whatsoever in taking it off. It comes off easily. The shade ranges are amazing. Like, there are, I think, 14 shades. I have only bought 5 of the shades which I thought I would like, but most of the shades are unavailable on Nykaa, so that was a little bit disappointing. But otherwise, I love these liquid lipsticks and I'm going to wear these a lot. So yeah, just choose and pick whichever color you want. Also, this has a light vanilla scent. Like, if you have used the Miss Claire soft matte lip creams, it smells like that only, like a light vanilla scent, which I actually like. Once it dries, it will sit on your lips even, and it's completely transfer proof. And yeah, if you eat something oily, then it's going to come off, otherwise it's okay. The pigmentation is amazing and opaque. Only thing is that the color, I think number 4, which is a peach color, went a little patchy on my lips and I had to go through like 2-3 layers of it. Otherwise, the darker colors and other nudes were amazing. I love the color ranges and whatever shades I got, I love it. Especially this red one was amazing. And yeah, if you guys liked the video, if you guys liked the swatches, let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to hit the like button. Also, please, please, please hit that subscribe button. That's going to mean the world to me. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.